Oh God, oh, for God's sake, I gotta go and drink water. It's unconscious for quite long time, so it's fine.
The raptor's dead, I think. No, it's not. It's just okay. Should we just get rid of this level 10?
No, we need the level 10. We need as many raptors as we can here.
Because we'll touch down at level 10. You take care of that level 10. I'll try to keep care of these 100 and level 90. Wait, what's your highest level? Do you even have a raptor taco?
We have like seven or eight raptors.
What's your highest level?
I don't know. They're all over 100 and a half.
Well, this has, that's like plus 44 levels. I think it says anyway. Do you reckon raptors eat prime? Are them noobs still spawning?
Just collecting some berries. That fucking Brontosaurus is still stuck between them fucking traps.
Yeah.
Wait, does a pig get more meat?
No. They picked the fight with the wrong fucking person on the server.
What, and some low levels trying to kill you?
They're like level 5!
How many is there of them?
There was like three or four of them.
See, what wiped out a whole tribe.
It'd be the first time.
Nick, you've left a couple of stuff in here. On your body.
What?
Saddle. No.
A thorny saddle, was it?
A thorny dragon saddle, something.
Yeah, that was fun on there.
Two main things. Attacking. Mega Chronicles is annoying. Actually, I'm murdering it.
Mega piranhas are so easy to just kill.
Oh, they're annoying.
I'm gonna build myself a bow now. I've left it for too long. I haven't had a bow.
God, the taming on this raptor is already at half. This level 10 raptor is already on half.
Are you gonna make a saddle?
Yeah, I'll make it in a bit. Like, I need more hide and stuff to do. Yeah.
I've got 140 on me.
Well, I've got a load up in the chest, so. And with this metal pike, I can get like quite a few. Yeah.
Take this hide. Taka has like so much hide at his base.
Oh, there we go.
We need to make saddles and shit ready for all this stuff we're gonna thing.
Killed another Megapore on it.
Well, we did hide for saddles, and we're just...
How much hide do you need?
How much hide do we need, Flux?
We're gonna tame one trike.
So
I've already got enough for that.
I'll tell you what, I'll bring 400 hide.
That's more than enough, cheers. How much is a raptor saddle? Where's that?
Oh, fucking hell. That's going quick.
I'm gonna tame a trike. We've still got a Tranodon, a level 100 raptor, and a level 10 raptor.
Yeah. Get some narco berries.
Right away!
Oh, Taco. Taco. Taco.
I'm on my way, guys.
The Taco.
What's up, bro?
Yesterday, yeah, me and Hayden, yeah, we're just messing around. We're trying to do a legit survival, yeah, just me and him, on like an actual PvP server, a PvE. We couldn't kill other players, yeah, but he left the tribe, yeah. But if, say someone else joins the tribe, yeah. Say if I join your tribe, yeah, of like two T-Rexes, yeah, and then I leave the tribe, then I don't get the T-Rexes back. And we basically stole this guy's dinos, and then we destroyed his base and locked them out. He's being douchebag, but...
Are you guys sick or no?
Yeah, we've all got Ebola.
I didn't have Ebola, but Damien gave me Ebola again.
No, you... Oh, shut up. Don't even start. You gave it me at the start.
Yeah, at the start.
You fucking coughed on me.
Hey, I was called to help do things, and I came in to do things, so don't be mad at me.
What do you mean?
Earlier, because I know I got you guys sick earlier.
Oh, we already had a better answer.
Is somebody here?
I don't know, is there?
Taco, do you reckon your Pteranodon could take out that Bronto so we can get some prime for the raptors?
What level was it?
100.
That's gonna take a while.
But I'll start on it. It's stuck on the thing, so. There, who's Flux? Your dead body's down there.
Where? Oh, no, yeah, I already got that, don't worry.
Do y'all have any meat? Oh, jeez.
Bloody, I'm being attacked by a Bronchosaurus.
I'll lead it away.
Oh, no, the Bronchosaurus is coming after me.
Don't hit it.
I'm just running. I'm gone. He runs like an absolute retard.
Oh, Taco.
Yo, what's up?
There's a kind of... I don't know if it's a big base, but it's a decently big base. It's like just down the river.
Ooh, the game's lagging really bad.
Yeah, it's not even letting me switch weapon.
Yeah.
Whoa. Lag spike. What's this? Server's lagging so bad.
Alright.
Oh fuck, should we go take care of the level 100? Because I don't know, we haven't checked on that in a long time.
Oh, surely you should go check on it because it's...
Taco, is that you?
Yeah.
Is that you on that thing?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm fighting the
Brontosaurus. Yes.
I don't think it... I think it, like, awoke or something, because we haven't checked on it.
Man, he's just having some problems in the ball.
Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, the tame is down and it's almost awake.
Oh, try... just... feed it some bones.
I feel it's some narcotic that I put on it. You come check on it. I'll get some more meat.
I'm trying to survive.
I've got loads of raw fish meat.
Stick
I
on
don't
the
know
tongue.
If
raptors eat fish meat though.
No,
I won't. Yeah. I got a couple of normal raw meat. I got two.
Yeah, give it regular meat.
Go over to the raptor across from the beach and give it to me.
I'm just gonna quickly go and store some stuff in the base group.
Is it a male one over there? Because this one's female. Shit. That's just you, Ham. I think.
Oh, yeah, I need help.
Alright, where?
Hey, can you go kill that dino straight ahead? See it right next to the tree.
It's dead, isn't it?
Oh my gosh. Wait, don't call it anywhere. It's lagging for me. Watch that film. Is that London?
Nick, should I get rid of you guys' body?
If you want.
You sure you don't need any of the stuff inside it?
No.
Hey, come here.
What?
I'm lagging.
You're just kneeling on the ground, what is it? I don't like those guys. Those guys are setting up close to our raptor.
Is it a male or female?
Where are they?
It's female.
Oh yeah, them.
We can breed raptors.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking, but like, I don't know where. Oh, did they fucking kill it?
But the raptor, no.
They fucking killed it.
Where?
I don't know, but it was over here. I remember it was like lying down on this bit here.
Are you riding a raptor right now?
Yeah, this is the level 10 one, but there's a 100 one right here.
Oh, yeah, the one that was in the rock.
Yeah,
used the right here, the right over here by me.
These bastards.
Use right over.
Wait, who are these? There's two random people.
Yeah, this is them. You ready?
Hold on, stop.
Sniff. They killed the fucking.
Y'all come over here to me. Y'all come to me, so I know which one's who. Alright, so...
Hot shot that bastard there, look.
Okay, so D-Mac...
TNG, hot shot that one.
So this one right here?
Yeah.
Oh, shit! I'll get rid of the meat and that. You got everything.
The other one ran up here.
Oh, the fucking had some stuff that I could deal with here. Spears and that. Someone got my back.
Oh, she's up here on this rock.
Someone got my back.
Wait. Think you can take her hostage.
What rock?
Hang on, I see her. Hang on, I'm gonna like...
Don't kill her.
I gotta kill her, she's fucking trespassing. Oh, it's Alpha Wolf again.
Yeah, she keeps on coming over.
Is she so easy to kill?
What the hell?
Oh bloody hell, what?
Whoa.
The hell's that thing trying to attack? Fucking hard. I was just looking in the fucking bag and then fucking all of a sudden I get fucking slung across the river.
I got shit thrown at me.
I can't believe they fucking killed our raptor.
Oh no.
Dicks.
At least we got one. Oh, what the hell? I keep falling off this cliff, it's annoying.
Oh, the fucking pteranodon woke up. Damien, you're supposed to keep an eye on the pteranodon.
I don't even fucking say I was fucking meant to keep an eye on it. I said I was gonna go and get some food.
Ah, fuck's sake. It's gone now.
Nick, can I go on that quick? Can I have a go on that? Right. Oh, bloody hell. Fucking lag spikes. No, pretty cool. Here you go.
Okay, put it in the basin.
Do you want me to hit this thing here? Let's hit him.
No, don't hit it.
It's a level 90 pteranodon. Is that the one that was there just? Because I swear the other one was 11. Yeah.
Is it orange?
Yeah.
It's the one that got out. Hang on, let me bow right quick. Hang on.
Where's my body?
No. Hang on.
There it's bold.
Yeah, there we go.
Beat it up. Don't kill it. Don't hit it with a spear.
I'm gonna help you. Get your call your thing off. Put it on passive. Here, I'm gonna help you.
Oh, it's stuck on it. Jesus Christ.
There you go. Now it should...
Wait,
where's all my stuff?
I haven't even went near you. I don't even know where your stuff
punch
is.
Punch it, Damien. Punch it.
Someone's took all my stuff.
Nice one.
But you told me to punch it.
Yeah, I told you to punch it quickly. Alright, you know what? It's alright.
Yeah, so I punched it.
Yeah.
Wait, does anyone know where I died?
No.
You died in the water over by that thing.
Yeah, I know. I've been looking in the water. There's no bag. Someone has took my shit.
Is that it?
That's not it. I died around here.
Timberwolf. Shit.
Did your friend pick it up?
Damon, did you pick up the stuff?
No, I don't even know where she died. I'm still over by where the raft is.
Hang on.
Did it pick up my stuff, the animal?
It might have.
Oh, hang on.
Can you come spin it on it,
Right, what level is it? It's 45, jeez.
What is it?
Oh no, is it attacking my raptor?
I'm already back to my
base. Fuck no, it's attacking my raptor, shit.
Run!
It's gonna throw shit at me.
Oh my gosh, tackle needs you.
Oh, it's coming for me.
I'm already back to my base. Hello. Jeez. Red.
This thing's flying shit house. I don't need it to rat.
Hey Damien, take it to the house. This raptor to the house. Look, ready?
Yeah.
Get on it. Right, I'll take it back to the house.
But we need to be careful just in case it goes off the cliff.
Found.
What?
Do you help me kill this thing?
Can our raptors took a shit?
How did you tame the trike last time, Han?
Slingshot.
Should I stay on the raptor? Where are we going to put it?
Put it in the basement somewhere, I don't know. I have to build a pen for it though, so people don't fly down. And
plus it just goes run around all the time. So.
I suppose we could put it in the stone house.
Yeah. Hey, Hound, help us get this in the stone house. Help us get this in there. And I'm just saying, help us get it in there. Destroy some stuff if you have to, so it can fit in.
I don't destroy anything, fuck that. Don't destroy the fucking...
Well, it ain't gonna fit in otherwise.
Try
it. It won't fit.
Hang on. Nah, I'm glitched.
Alright, well, we gotta find somewhere else to put it then. We gotta build, like, a little pen or something, I don't know.
I'm gonna go level this up.
Fucking hell, hang on.
You need to always shut the gate.
What level is trike? Let me find a trike down here.
Put it back, hang on.
Yo, Hound, where'd you go? Where you went with the raptor?
I'm down on the beach. I'm with the allies.
Are you trying to level it up?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what the hell? Our allies are trying to kill the raptor. Oh, I think they accidentally hit me.
What allies?
Do you know our allies? Our neighbours.
I'm just saying which ones.
The ones are with a stone base.
Oh no.
What's up? Do you know somewhere called Carney Island?
No.
What?
No.
Show us, please. It's an island jet that if you look at it, it looks like a shark. It's in the North Islands.
I'm back.
There's nothing to kill around here. I might just kill fish.
Yeah, that's the best thing to do to get meat.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if you want to get meat to spoil and make narcotics, you need the fish, kill a bunch of fish, and then single stack every single piece of fish you have.
I find fish like the easiest thing to just get, really. Right, I've got a skill point of you, Nick.
Oh my gosh.
No, not yet.
This raptor takes forever just to kill a piranha.
Nick, tell me when you get a skill point, and Hound, you got a skill point?
Nope.
Right, tell me when you get a skill point, and then we'll use it all at the same time on health.
I'm just gonna open up this copper thing.
Where are you with the raptor?
I'm down by the on the sand. I'm on the opposite side we trained it.
Oh no, it's two of them things now that throw rocks at you.
This raptor really needs to move. I mean, melee. Like, this is fucking horrendous. The thing is, it's terrible at killing stuff.
Then don't use it to kill stuff.
That's why we need a raptor for meat.
Yeah, well then find a level 100 one, we'll knock it down.
Why is there a pillar up here?
Oh yeah, I was bringing you guys hide. Fuck.
That's a little guy.
Oh shit.
I found out, fuck.
Here, I'll come bring that hide to you.
Fucking hell, what the hell's going on here? Fucking Carbonosaurus or whatever is trying to fight a Dilophosaurus. They're trying to fight each other.
God, this server went from having like 32 players to like 64 now, and I was like, what the fuck?
Wow, where's that Dillo gone? I would try to kill a trike, but this has... Oh, there's a dodo. Let's kill that.
There we go, killed that Dilophosaurus, so I'm gonna take it to meat. This looks a bit weird. Oh, cheers. Fucking Carbonems killed Dilophosaurus for me. Nice one. Just take his stuff. How do you even get that disease thing?
You get it from going into the swamp. It's called swamp fever. Bleaches jump on your immunity.
Is this good or bad for a raptor, Taco? Is 130 melee damage good for one melee damage on my pet is 80.
Alright, is there anybody at your base?
I'm heading there right now.
I'm here.
Are you inside?
Yeah.
Okay.
This raptor has decent stamina.
Here's that hide.
Yeah. I'm gonna be on G.
Yep.